goes on and the nosedive continues. State statistics show Greek household disposable incomes dropping even further, recording yet another record loss of more than 4% in a year. The statistics show the total disposable income dropping from €32 billion in the second quarter of 2013 to €30 billion today. Put up against a stretch of 5 years, that income has dropped by a massive €12.6 billion in total, swooning from €43 billion ahead of the crisis to around €30 billion today. That means consumption is also low, leaving the market dry of cash and driving many businesses to bankruptcy. It also means more and more households are dipping into whatever savings they have or had stashed away to pay off record taxes stifling their survival. Surprisingly, though, statistics show investments are picking up, growing by 10% in the second quarter alone, climbing to nearly 26%, up 3 strong points from the corresponding period last year. Anthikarasava, Athens.